Time to start the match. Quick pass. Nice pass. Looking for their chance. He's through. He centers it. They just can't seem to make the breakthrough. Crucial interception. Can he create a shooting chance here? It's long. That will be a goal kick. The action is so intense that fans simply cannot take their eyes off the ball. Oh, he's been brought down. The keeper is giving orders. Here's the throw-in. Minutes have gone. How will things unfold? Nice ball. Back and forth. Minutes have gone. A slow pass. He shoots. It's a short pass. He squares it. The shot. Looking to the far post. The shot. Oh, he caught that one easily. It's in the air. Sends a short pass. The shot. Oh, it's in! Brazil have got a one-goal lead. Okay, let's take a look at that again. Today is a top-notch exhibition of football. We're already 35 minutes into the first half. He punches it. Five minutes left in the first half. He feeds it forward. He takes it on himself. The referee lets it go. Oh, and that whistle signals the end of the first half. And now during the break, we can talk through the... And here's the kickoff to start the second half. It's a long ball up front. The shot. Oh, bad shot. Building the play from the back. That'll be a corner kick. Brazil, today's first corner kick. With the head. Inches wide. The game's tightening up and the audience is starting a Mexican wave. Have gone in the second half. He's certainly got the determination to win. The referee blows his whistle. You've got to expect a yellow card with that kind of play.
They mustn't lose their tempers here.
Who win it? They just can't seem to do the job.
He really gets his head up early.
And the new player gets a big cheer from the fans as he runs onto the pitch. He sends it in. The fans can't wait for a goal and they're trying to raise the team's spirits. 25 minutes into the second half.
He scans the field as he passes the ball.
This man is good on one-on-one situations and he usually scores.